What's up, you guys? Now the first half is finished. Okay, the first half may be done. But however, some things are not quite finished here. Okay, so I did not go up to the Eureka Forbidden Land at all. I'm sure you can use some more than... high potions. I don't think I have any more than elixirs. Fifty-six high potions remaining. Musk. Should go up upward to get more after a few fights. Holy shit. Oh shit, not this one. Oh crap. See what I mean? This is what I hate about this. So it gives me, I might have an idea, so I'm gonna have to go back to Eureka to get buy some high potions. Buy some Phoenix Downs. I'm talking about what I have. Perfect drums, that's Quake. Okay, so I might go back. I'm thinking about going back there. Dog has a clone? Oh, that's so freaking weird. Who knows, if I save enough gil, I'm gonna buy a pack of shurikens. Okay, so... it's gonna be okay. Anybody wants to chat, feel free to join. You're welcome to join. Let's go back to Eureka. I don't want to go unprepared to find a battle. Birthday's coming up in 5 days. On my birthday, I'm gonna stream. I'm gonna stream on my birthday, so feel free to join me if you wish. Whichever you decide. turned online. Let's get some grinding whatsoever. Let's do it. This is why ethos should be included in this game. Not to mention cottages. That's how things get too difficult. Yeah, I'm doing my artwork. My artwork and computer paper for my drawings and all, but that's okay. Whether it's for bounces here or not, it doesn't matter. It's okay, though. Let's try some meteor. I want to see this. Spell. I can use that for the final battle against Cloud of Darkness. I got no problem in doing that whatsoever. Okay, let's see. Let me try the flare spell. Oh shit, I just lost Reflon. Now you understand the reason why I had to go back to Eureka in the first place. Oh shit, poison. I need this, that's all I needed. So close to the staircase. Let's try this one. Oh wow. Too bad I cannot do our bosses. A quick fight. Critical! Oh, nice critical. Sorry about the phone, excuse that. Oh shit, look at that. Let me see. Sorry, just checking the Wi-Fi connection. Alright, good, I'm back where I'm at. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to go back to the invisible ship. Give me a couple of the Phoenix Downs. This is a noise. I should have known better. No mistakes are meant to be made. Yeah, I got no choice. I'm gonna have to go back to this ship. It's okay, I know it's bad, but I gotta do it. We must have an auto by accident. That's okay. It's okay, don't worry about it. Oh crap, almost out. My attack. Oh no. Oh okay, for 63 Phoenix Towns, that's good. Alright. Now! Okay, let me unplug my laptop. It's probably mostly charged by now. It's okay. Now, let's go back to the Egypt Labyrinth. The maze, I mean. Okay, I'm gonna have to change jobs right now. I'm probably gonna change jobs here or there. Ruffalo was a black belt, so I'm gonna give it. Just for now, I need to conserve some magic. As for Ark, sorry to do this, buddy, but I'm gonna have to switch you back. It's just for now, at least. So go back into the Crystal Tower. That's sort of better. You guys got this. Oh, Very nice. I like it. I'm gonna save some shurikens for the final boss battle. Critical! Oh shit. Alright. Looking good so far, I like it. Okay, now we're back at the Crystal Tower. Oh shit, summon! Critical! Love criticals. Okay, now I'm gonna have to change Ingus back to Draco class. Phoenix Downs. Okay, that's perfect. Not bad, but perfect enough for me. Oh shit, more summon. That kinda sucks. Another summon! Crap. Something's written there. This door key, I'll be opening with a circus key. This is it, folks! Oh, the Crystal Tower level 2? Okay. Okay, I'm always game. guess. That's gotta be a crocodile. Oh, there it is. Now I see it. First things first, I gotta get those items. Freaking shinobis. Yo! Okay, we're out towards the end, though. Oh shit, more freaking shinobis. There's a crack in the wall. There's another crack in the wall. There's a crack in the wall there. No, wait. Go there. Go there. Okay, let's start with that wall there. Oh, shit. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Arc is down. Oh shit, I think I just revive my freaking Viking guy. Arc. Was it the wrong Twitch link? By spelling? Oh shit. Whoops, oh wait a minute. Use a Phoenix down. Now I see I gotta go around the corner. Okay, I'm gonna have to switch jobs back. I can roughly go back to being a white mage. I mean the siege. Switch. Sorry folks, I'm trying to conserve some magic for the final battle. I know it's hard. Just put a pop using the bard class for Refla in the meantime, just to do some healing work. That's what I'm gonna do. No, Not really a bad idea, but it's still. Need to conserve some magic. Whatever Elvis stuff, I'll hold on to that. Wiggity hands! How are you? You need to have the link. Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Sorry about that, Swiggity Ant. My bad. Excuse my spelling. My mistake for that. So how are you today, Swiggity Ant? Are you enjoying my stream so far? Okay, I got Phoenix down. I see the crack in the wall, it's okay. Get to the healing! Okay, there's two more. Oh, shit. Oh shit, this is gonna be bad. Elixir scored. Oh, this ought to be fun. I mean, what? Let's see how this fish here. Ah, shit. Chest, another elixir, beautiful. Looking good on your knights. Oh shit, look at that. Surprise, no treasure chest. Thank you, this floor. Okay, I'm gonna have to use do the jump as a dragoon. Same routine. I'm probably gonna do the same routine. At least it's good to the final boss. Holy crap. Okay, that was weak for the Viking. Very weak. Of course, already. Oh, my. My goodness. Things were not in well. Oh. Again. think we're already in time now. Oh shit. Well, that didn't end too well, I guess. Oh shit, oops. Let me go back, come on. Let me be sure. There's no... Okay, no items, so good. There's one, two... Only two! I'm gonna go to the left side first. I mean, the east side, if I can. There you go. I'll go to the other side. Oh shit, please drag me. Okay, that's whatever. That's whatever. Push. Oh, not a good sign. Oh, paralysis. I should have known. I hate to do this, but I gotta do it. Need that back. Thank you. got beards now. Two, four, four chests. Okay, I'll go get them all. Oh no, Red Dragon. Hey, Blizzaka, I'll just use that. Oh shit, that didn't work. Summon effort. Oh, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Ah, that was weak. Is that our little brother? Nice lift. Already. Thank you. Oh, I slayed a freaking dragon. A red dragon. Onion sword! Oh, cool. Wait a minute. Oh shit, don't tell me I'm gonna fight these guys? Ha ha ha, go above the walls! That mirror paralyzes everyone who looks into it. Now the five worms can feast on your soon-to-be corpses. Oh, and I'm gonna fight all these five of these guys? It has been some time since the prospect is such a fine meal. It will savor every last bite. Alright, we gotta move! Have no fear. Daga! That sounded like Daga! As I told you before, our souls are eternal. Listen, the only thing that can break the curse of the five worms is five hearts of pure light. You have to persevere until I can gather them. Do you understand? I'll be back as soon as I am able. Good luck, warriors. So I'm gonna have to fight them in the meantime. Father Soul left to search out the five hearts of pure light. Okay, there's one. None of the others are in great danger. Come with me, Your Highness. They need a heart filled with light, your heart, in order to break the worm's curse. Oh, for Luna, if I'll do anything, I will go immediately. Sarah's back. Sid, I need your help. Are Luna and the others in danger? Of course I'll help. Then you got Sid's back. Alright, cool. What else is next? Fish. Must perish in the furnace. Heave ho! Fish, you're alive? Of course, don't run me off yet. Wait, who's asking? I don't think I've seen you before, Gramps. Whoever you are, you caught me at a good time. I only just finished repairing the Tower of Owen. It was a close call, that's for sure. There was a wild day when I thought the floaty continent was done for. Dish, the warriors are late to your trouble. Jeez, I put out one fire and another pops up. So what are we standing around here for? Let's go! Wow, Dish is alive? That was a surprise. There's a game. Prince Ellis, the warriors of light need you. Oh no, I must go to Lunar and the others at once. Come to the aid of the warriors of light. They need your help. Finally, now's our chance to be the heroes. I'll go. Lead on. You can do it. Of course I can. Ha ha ha. The fake heroes? I don't see why not. Lunik. Arf. I mean Ark. Refla. Ingus. Quick, what of the worms? You must change the fate of this world. Here we go! We owe you our lives! Everyone, let's go! Oh, this is gonna be a bitch. Okay, first things first, I gotta heal. Xande, I am impressed you made it this far. But your struggle was all for naught. Don't you see how close the darkness has drawn? You're too late, and now you will die. I gotta fight Xande. The main villain of the series of Professor Drew Young Me. Sorry. This is gonna be tricky. Guess I gotta use Elixir again. You know what? I'm not gonna do it. I'll use Reflect. Oh, that's bad. Really bad. Grow there for Ark. I see the jump for Ingus. Yes! Okay, that's gonna work. Oh, that kind of worked. Not bad. Oh shit, meteor. That didn't work. Okay, I gotta have to change. Sorry, Ark, you need to go back to beat the Black Mage, I guess. Three Amigas. Thank you. Okay, blah, 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 blah. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Yikes. Oops, my mistake. Okay, that was a mistake. What a mega hit that was. Wow. Crazy shit. Fucking bike! Huh. Oh! Yes! Nailed it! Nailed it! Took me two tries, I beat the shot on Zandy. Thought I nailed it. You think it matters if you defeat me? The Cloud Douglas has already gathered. The land will be shrouded before long. The Cloud of Darkness. We will return the world to nothingness. We are the Cloud of Darkness. Everything shrouded, enveloped in shadow, the light, the darkness, all will become nothing. We will start with the warriors of light, perish together with the world you are beholden to protect. This is it, final showdown. This is gonna be a bitch. Holy! What just happened? Did I get my ass kicked by the Cloud of Darkness? Wait a minute! The allies are here! Lunif! You can't give up! Come on! You can't die here! This is not your time! Don't you dare die on me! Huh? Lunif, Ark, Refla, Ingus! The souls of Daga and Une appear. Our swords are with you. Rise, warriors. You cannot be defeated yet. Daga and Une transferred their life force to the warriors and revived them. Thank you, Daga. Thank you, Une. That's the spirit. Now I think you have a job to do. Sandy's transgressions diluted the light's power. He enabled the darkness to grow and gave birth to the shadowy abomination. Sandy was a pawn, a puppet of the darkness. Few could have resisted such power. Soon our souls will ascend to the heavens and become one with all those who came before us. We cannot stay with you, much as we like to. You four are the only ones who can restore the balance between light and dark. You must go to the world of darkness now. The two souls dispersed. It's time for us to go to the world of darkness. I'm ready if you are. We can do this. Come on! The whole world is counting on you. Don't let us down! With us backing you up, you can't lose. Ahaha! It ain't easy to shoulder a difficult destiny, trust me on that, but you have got this. You will be triumphant. I have faith. Please, you have to come back safely. Onward to the world of darkness. And here's the world of darkness. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be one hell of a gauntlet. I'm gonna have to put a quick save. Alright folks, I'm gonna have to end the stream for tonight. Swiggity and thank you for stopping by and witness my latest stream. Much appreciated. And now I'm gonna go, okay? So, have a good evening.